finds Bowles. Weatherly strokes that through the gap in the covers. That's a nice looking shot to get him underway this morning. And that ball will roll all the way for four.
The sunshine dappling the far end of the ground in Bowles and steered wide of the slip cordon between fourth slip and backward points, running down towards the boundaries. James Sale's quite going to get there. No, he's not. It crosses the rope and it's another boundary.
Bowles. Middleton drives through mid-on. That's a beautiful shot. That's four.
Here's Buckingham. In again. And edged. And bowled him. It just clipped the top of the off stump. I thought it had taken the edge. And in fact, I think it's just clipped the top of the off stump. Running into bowl to the left-handed Gibbons. It's another no ball. And it's driven straight back past the bowler for four. Crisp as you like. Lovely shot. Here's Buckingham in again. Bowls to Gubbins, drives nicely, runs for him here, finds the gap through extra cover. Chase for Rob Keogh out towards the Colin Ingleby McKenzie stand, and he can't overhaul it, and it runs away for four.
Next ball comes very full.
Bowled him.
Oh, he bowled him. I think, in a sense, he yorked him almost.
Yes.
So the next ball, and I was going to say it was another careful defensive shot by Gubbins, but it wasn't anything of the sort. It hits him on the pad.
Taylor again. And Vince gets one this time that he works away down to fine legs. Gone quickly. Field on the boundary, not quite.
Here's Buckingham in bowling, pulled away by Vince. So that's going to split the two fielders. Both, well, one just behind square, one at long leg, and it beats the two of them, crosses the rope in front of one of the two main scoreboards here.
Oh, there's a lovely dive, Ben Brown, up the ground. Straight as you like, four runs. Here comes White Bowles. That's cut away by Brown, through extra cover. Now, that gives you an example of how slow this pitch is getting.
Russell, into Vince, slip still in play, and that's heaved into the leg side, hit hard. Dropped slightly short by Russell. Russell in bowls, flighted, and that's driven through extra cover and mid off. And James Vince has a 50. The Hampshire dressing room applauding. Vince raises his bat to the crowd.
Bright sunshine, gorgeous afternoon now, as Sales has chopped it on. And Sales gets the wicket, gets the breakthrough. And Russell in bowls to him. Quicker ball, but a bit short. And
whoa,
he's pulled that one away. And has that gone all the way? No, just four.
Here's Buckingham bowls. Dawson's forward again. He plays it late. And there's another one for the side for Chase. But he's not going to bother. It doesn't have to be a massive impact. It doesn't have to be hitting you 100 miles an hour. Lovely shot off the back foot. James Vince finds the gap in the covers. And that ball is going to roll over the rope.
Do you pick your best keeper, pure and simple, or not? Flighted up by Keogh, driven, shot. And that's four, through extra cover. Lovely shot by James Vince. Russell bowling short to James Vince, who hammers that away, through extra cover for four, beats the dive of Emilio Gay. Good fizz on the ball. There he is again. That's very full. In fact, a full toss, and it's put away by James Vince for four.
Here's Keogh with his off-spin. Bowles, always playing. Oh, has he edged that one through to the keeper? And he has. James Vince has gone.
Here's Buckingham running in again. Bowles to Dawson, who plays that away through mid-wicket. That's going to be four. Probably heard that very satisfying click.
Every time he charges in to Holland. And that is an outside edger. Appealing for LBW and given. James Sales in again. And that's outside the off-stump. But that's driven beautifully by Liam Dawson through a vacant cover region. As Sales in, and that's driven by Barker. It's gone through the backward point. That's racing away to the boundary. Fielder's chasing after it. Can't get there.
And, you know, he's got through his first day, basically. And at times, bowled pretty nicely. That was a lovely drive there, Liam Dawson, through square. And that brings up his half century. Second in as many innings. Here it is from the pavilion end, and Keogh bowl slightly quicker, turned away square on the leg side by Barker. No run there, and that will be a maiden to finish day one with Hampshire 331 for six.